You would think that by looking at this empty, cold kennel, that I'm a bad bully mama, or a mean bully mama, and I don't give Vegas anything warm or comfy to lay on. But that's just not true. He does have a kennel pad. In fact, he's got a couple kennel pads. He just doesn't have one in there right now because Sissy has stolen it, pulled it out of the kennel in front of the fireplace. Yep. That's where it's at.